this is where the rubber hits the road. Free speech is a meaningless concept if all it is about are people saying things that aren't controversial, talking to each other, saying things that are boring and lame. Free speech is only a question. It only has meaning when someone says something controversial, when someone's willing to stand up to a mob like you all who have been